This news broadcast is for the international audience. For that reason, I will keep this broadcast in English. I will speak English such as that Dutch people can understand that. English in a way that Spanish people also can understand, to stand under. Maybe it is a lesson in English. To make an introduction, English is based on Latin language, and therefore Catholic. So I'm speaking Catholic, and I mind to speak such Catholic as possible. Angel speak. Today I am not pissed off, so do not worry about that. It is just King's Day here in Holland. And of course you know that all the kings are approved by Il Papa, the Pope, Catholic. So we have a Catholic holiday, a holy day. And what does holy means in a Catholic sense? It means idiotry.
Well, you can bring up against that in the first books of the Bible it reads, thou shalt not commit idolatry. And not idiotry.
Yeah. But it is both even as stupid. Can you hear the background? It will continue. It is now 2:00 in the afternoon on King's Day. This noise will continue till 12:00. I may hope, because last year they continued to 12:45 in the night. AM. And then the DJs were totally satisfied that they could have sexual intercourse with some loving female audiences or male, because Catholic means universal, so man can have sex with man, and you can have sex with stones, you can take your fucking potato. So I thought last year, it is time for me to get a nap. Yeah, but then the garbage trucks came. And these poor bastards had to work till 02:30 AM. Yes, really nice to have Catholic governance. They give you stupid parties to keep you awake all night.
We are the king, and we decide who can make noise. Because we can make noise, and if you make noise, then we will arrest you.
No, I'm not pissed off. Why should I be? I live here in some kind of a slave apartment. Been banned out of my house by my beautiful wife. Everybody thought she was very beautiful, so everybody wanted to shag her. And they had the time to shag her because I was taking care of our child. I live in Babylon and I don't care. I'm going to die, you are going to die, we are all going to die, so why should we care? And I did not mean that harshly. I was just asking a question. And all people here in Arnhem, it's a party. It is not a party. It is loud. This King's Day is an experiment to prove that people stem from apes. We do not yet know from which kind of apes, orangutans, chimpanzees, bonobos. Which one did I? Oh, of course, gorilla. There is a book written by a female person, Charlotte Iserbet. The Deliberate Dumbing Down of America. Read the book. And this is what is happening right now here in Arnhem. They are teaching our youth that this is music. And music sounds a bit like ooch, 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 ooch. And then the DJ, momentarily, they have a new hobby of DJs. They sing along together with the music because they are the DJ. And their lyrics are... And I have to accept that. I know. There's no escaping from me. I can walk 2 kilometers to my friend's house, but he is momentarily in the center of Arnhem. So I can go to the park, but they have put up PA systems in the park also to scare away the birds. Happy King's Day, everybody. And I am not complaining as a Dutch speaking person, because I know in Belgium and Denmark and all the other countries, it's just the same. Celebrate the birthday of a king. That is totally anti-biblical.
Yeah, you can say that, but the Jews, they had kings.
Yes. And how did it go? Why did Samuel said it is not wise to point at some person and call him a king? Later in the Bible, it states, call no one on earth your father. Because there is only one Father, and he is in heaven. And no, the music that you can hear on the background is not from my Father. This is stupido music. I already talked with some guys who are familiar with electricity and sound PA systems, public address systems, how to pull the plug. Because this is possible. It's not so hard. A bit of petroleum or diesel on the right spot. And a spark with it, and you will get what is called, Dutch word is kortsluiting. Down with the stupido. Maybe in the Old Testament, Moses had said, okie dokie, now it's over, kill the mofos. All of them. In the new covenant, the new agreement, it is stated that that is no longer needed. And when a thing is not needed, then it is not allowed. Unless you have a very good idea. But how do I kill all these DJs? So I do not have a plan. I cannot make it to a reality. And therefore, I may not do that. I am not allowed. I am only here to hear that people believe that they need to be a child of a monkey. Ooch, 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 ooh, 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 ooh. Everybody happy! And it is still only 2:20. Are you going to wait with me until 12:00 tonight? And feel sorry for me? I do not think so. It is really nice. It is. I'm going out of the door between now and a couple of hours, and I'm going to the park. We have a lovely park here in Arnhem. And I'm gonna sit my time out and drink some alcohol against the headache. I am not mad at all. Why? They, what do you call it? Sounds. Disturbance. That is not the word. Pollution is the word. Sound pollution. And we pay for this sound pollution with taxes. Huh, yeah. You have this very peculiar tax system. It's called VAT. Value added tax. So if you produce a value, then you will get a tax. A taxation. If you do not do anything, you will need, you don't need to pay taxes. But if you produce a value, yeah, then you have to pay a tax. And I know that most people around me are not aware of this principle. And they believe that adding value should not be done, because if you add value, then you have to pay a tax. And they agree to that. Because monkeys do not add value. Do you understand? How can a monkey add value? Or an ape? Or a chicken? Are you scared? A tax on adding value. BTW. Nennen wir dich. Aus Hollandisch. Nennen wir das. als Hollandisch. Belasting toegevoegde waarde. And from this value-added tax, they make this sound pollution. Here in Arnhem, it's a kind of a anarchy city. We had Queen's Day. That was a kind of fun. But the city, the Vatican, has taken this party over, and they started with PA systems of 2x4 kW. On the left, 4 kW, on the right, 4 kW. This is called violence. And I can take it, because I know what is going on. I can stand up to that. But how about the children here in Arnhem? You know, the little ones. It is hard to live under a government that only wants to diminish you. The old word is a Spanish word. It's called rediciones. It has happened in the 16th century, and it has been evolved into Auschwitz, and then it really got a hold of us, and we are living in Auschwitz, or the rediciones, the diminishing of people throughout the Netherlands. And I have heard from my German Belgium friend that it is the same in Belgium too. Happy King's Day, everybody. Where are the Chinese when you need them? But I will survive. I really think that I will meet the morning sun tomorrow. I do not worry. I am prepared to die. So from Arnhem, living through King's Day, I say to you, tschüss and bye, dearly beloved.